time that I heard your music, I was in a swimming pool. Back then couldn't understand, but I'm happy cause you winning, dude. Soon I realized that this music was just made for me, so I wanna thank you for influencing my life story. Growing up in my city, Shanghai, I was always a good kid. Ain't about the hood shit, but ate everything on the food list. Not a bad city like Compton, and I didn't live in Section 80. Still love your message, like why we care about complexion, crazy. Not the same experiences, but I really feel your pain. I like that you keep it humble, real even with the fame. When you came into the game, you made other rappers look lame. Now as the black boy flies, I wish I could do the same. What I'm trying to do is be like you and make the world more equal. Use whatever is in my cerebral to preach for my people. So you weep for Trayvon Martin while I grieve for Vincent Chin. You follow your errand of follows, I worship Jeremy Lin. I love how it's PG Lang, you are celebrating multicultural. Just like how hip hop got no borders as long as you are vocal. No matter if you rich or eating free PB&J. So I write my lyrics cause hip hop is in my DNA. With your music you control commercial sales, but you stay controversial. Being at the top means many pressure and burdens will girdle you, but you stay spitting more heat caught with thermal, just cementing your spot at the peak of the hip hop circle. Like when you on top, you are received by both awe and rage. Guess that's what you get when you spew fiber like a ball of flames. But no matter what haters say, you know that it's all the same, cause you get to induct NWA into the Hall of Fame. And to me, hope you see, your albums transcend just music. It's a medium to express yourself and get people through it. If I make it one day, I wish to be in the same spot. This my respect to one of the greatest K-Dot. When I was 6, I played the drums to love the way you lie. Always remember that first impression, even tonight. But my biggest takeaway was to be not afraid. Right, that's the best mentality, like fuck the world we fly. Racks to riches, never a wealthy dude. So your life story inspires me and tells me to write my own lyrics and dig the MMLP2. Love new shit like Kamikaze or MMLP2. And nostalgic, you know I'm never hung up on the classics. They don't see that you're evolving lyrically, still wreaking havoc. Toe to toe in battles, you still put rappers in caskets like the anti-vaxxers, but they also forget to mask it. From you I learned to see moments, do it till I collapse. As a kid I made some mistakes, but never will I relapse. My focus in life has since been friends, family, and health. You can lose anything, but remember, never lose yourself. So like you, I fight like a soldier. Don't fall like it's October. Always staying sober in the hallways, not a joker. Stay humble, not a gloater, and I never a choker. My moving like a motor, never felt like I'm playing poker. And as I got older, now life is like a boulder. So much weight on my shoulders, no choices like it's kosher. But your rhyme's getting doper, and you just always homered. Help me get it over, now I treat rap like my homework. Make sure that it's perfect, so every second's worth it. Put my utmost effort in before people heard it. And so that's the verdict, no better way to word it. Every record sale or status bar show, you've earned it. The line in the sand, you know it was the greatest. Whether you left or right, you took a stand against the orange racist. Hardly anyone agrees, but fuck political parties, cause everyone be getting fucked up and you know the time's just wasted. What a workplace in Chalk Valley, I appreciate the sharpness. Your message in this era is like a light in the darkness. If I could murder beats so easily, I would be heartless. Your songwriting is something that I wish that I could harness. What's most impressive is that you shattered the color barrier. I hope that one day I could be hip-hop's next torch carrier. And I love the doubles, but you know I ain't talking twin babies. My homage owed to hip-hop's finest, Slim Shady.